Russ snorfing at the water.
Hi, Ralph.
Like, yes.
No. All right. All this stuff here is loose and breakable, so we gotta go over to the other side to try to climb it. Dogs are like mountain goats. Nothing like a midday hike on a nice cold river waterfall. This is the beginning of Autrain River. 78 degrees out, medium humidity. The water is at least 60, maybe 65 degrees for water. Kind of like that cool, fresh spring that you want to go and just relax in after a long hike.
Well, I found something.
This is an awesome, awesome pool here. Imagine hanging your hammock up here between those two trees so that you're across the river and just sitting there relaxing. Of course, before you go to bed at night, you might want to move off the river. But during the day, nice little quiet,
you know what?
Relaxation.
No frogs. Huh. Haven't seen any frogs yet. I wonder if that's in the water. Oh. Water.
I'm wearing my Tiva water shoes. And they are holding up very well, and they give me excellent traction on the slimy rocks. My wife is wearing her Keen water shoes, and she seems to be doing all right. We haven't tied her to a tree yet, so. But she's got the all-terrain pup wagon there to keep her steady. Oh yeah, got a new hairdo. Check this out, Medic Jim. Stripes. Yeah.
You're a berry swirl now with chocolate stripes.
Patty says I'm a berry swirl with chocolate stripes. Okay. There's a really warm spot. Maybe the dogs peed. Well, there's what we're going to. So I'm going to turn the camera off and have some fun.